Are you staying in the house? Please
leave me alone. That's none of your business.
Asa, we're not blaming you for anything.
No, I don't care.
We feel very bad, and we want to know if you have anything to say.
Rex, did you do it?
Miss Ellerup, we know that it's